My name is Gurmeet. I'm from Gurgaon. She is my mother, Hardev Kaur, 89 years old. On 5th of July, she had a minor attack of hypertension and vomiting. So for an emergency, we took to a nearby hospital in Gurgaon. And there we were recommended to the Manipal Hospital, Dr. Y.K. Mishra. And in her echo, her aorta wall, which was not working properly. Due to age factor, it has shrinked a little bit. So Y.K. Mishra was the only alternative. We came here, we had a long discussion with 2-3 meetings with Dr. Y.K. Mishra. They have given an estimate also. And to have a second opinion, we went to different hospitals, even to the government hospital also. But finally, when everything was fine here, means budget-wise also and experience-wise also, because it was a big, you can say, surgery has to be taken place, that is called TAVI. And his experience, Dr. Y.K. Mishra. So we all, my family members, my wife, my son-in-law, son, we all decided that finally we have to go here only. And on 27th, she was admitted here. 28th, surgery was done, very successful, as per the schedule, as per the budget also, and we are happy. And today we are getting a discharge, finally, and she can walk now. As per the recommendations, she will be, recovery will be done in 2-3 days only, and it is done only, and she can walk until bathroom, and she had a walk also for 1 or 2 minutes. She's taking diet also, light diet also, and all medications are done very properly. I prefer this hospital very much and I liked it. And my wife is in government job, so that's why we are on a CGHS panel also. Finally, we are very happy. We recommend everybody for Dr. Y.K. Mishra.
As age advances, the risk of heart surgery becomes more and more. Considering this aspect, I would like to highlight a 90-year-old patient who came to us with a history of breathing difficulty. We investigated and found that patient had a severe aortic stenosis with calcification of the valve. Now, considering her age and fragility, if you have asked for conventional open heart surgery, the risk would have been tremendous. To keeping this in mind, we opted for a newer technology to treat aortic wall stenosis, which is TAVR. That is a catheter-based percutaneous treatment of aortic wall disease. We carried out appropriate investigative procedures and found that patient definitely need replacement of aortic wall, but she do have some issues like calcification, which was extending into the left ventricular cavity, which made procedure more difficult. We planned the surgery with percutaneous route in cath lab, and we did a TAVR, which lasted for 3 hours. After procedure, patient was shifted into the ICU. The best thing for this case was that we carried out the procedure while the patient was awake. We did not put onto the ventilator, which is advantage. And because of this, we could able to shift the patient in ICU in a fully conscious conditions. She remained in the ICU for 2 days. Third day, she was shifted into the ward. And after 5 days, we could able to discharge these patients. Now, this is a technological evolution which has given us opportunity to treat these complex heart problems in a patient who are in a geriatric group. Particularly this patient was 90 year old and she had a very uneventful outcome. Hence, our effort in Manipal Hospital is to utilize these recent development in the area of heart problems like TAVR, like robotic technology, like minimal access bypass surgery and minimal access valve repair and replacement. Thank you.